How to use masturbation to beat premature ejaculation, secrets to boost stamina in bed exposed. If you have been wondering about how to beat premature ejaculation and increase your stamina in bed, you have to watch this now. Did you know that masturbation, if performed in the right way, can boost your sexual stamina? It's true. However, there are four important tips you need to remember if you are ever going to make a success out of it. Tip number one, don't ever do it without the right lubricant. The purpose of masturbation, especially when you are doing it to last longer in bed, is to make the experience as close as you can to normal sex. When you masturbate without a lubricant, your penis becomes extremely sensitive to a dry hand. So, once you start your experience with your woman, your penis will not be able to adjust to a warm and moist environment. Always use a lubricant when you are masturbating. It is the smart thing to do. Tip number two, do not rush through it. Men are naturally hardwired to stimulate themselves to ejaculate quickly during masturbation. But to adapt masturbatory techniques to boost sexual endurance, you have to do it differently. Take it slow. If you are the type who gets it over in 1 minute flat, you may have a tough job getting used to it. Here's the trick, stop all stimulation when you feel close to a climax. Remember, masturbation should be a process of training when you have premature ejaculation. Rushing through it, no matter how eager you are about getting off, is the worst thing you do. You should progressively stretch the process out to 15 to 20 minutes, so that you reap real benefits from this technique. Tip number three, do not get distracted. The right time to train yourself is when you are relaxed, and not likely to be distracted. If you are in a hurry, just don't do it. Tip number four, avoid getting overly excited. Most men go about using this technique in an incorrect manner. You see, some men will watch pornography until they start getting an arousal. Then they start to stimulate themselves. That is wrong. Ideally, you should be building up the arousal right from the start. It is only then that you will understand when and how to control your arousal, which is the most vital component in helping you enjoy longer-lasting sex without ejaculating early. Remember, you can use masturbation not just for your own self-seeking pleasure, but as a super effective springboard to control your premature ejaculation. These four tips will get you started the right way. Lloyd Lester is the creator of Ejaculation by Command, a complete, step-by-step blueprint to help men permanently end premature ejaculation and last longer in bed. For more details, do check the description below this video and you will get answers of all your questions.